If you hit the activation switch, it should drive itself.
Thank you.